British number one Kyle Edmund made it through to the next round of the Grand Prix Hassan II in Morocco after competition Yuri Vizli retired while trailing 5-0 in the opening set. Edmund, who had beaten the Czech participant in both of the previous meetings, was dominating the match when Vizli called it a day in Marrakesh.
The 23-year-old Edmund was a class above his opponent and did not drop a game before Vizli reportedly complained of feeling sick and did not shake the British player's hand before leaving the court.
Having already beaten the world number 65 in Miami in 2016 and Shanghai last year, both on outdoor hard courts, Edmund was in no mood to give up his unbeaten record the first time they met on clay. Having elected to receive, Edmund quickly got his powerful forehand working and broke his opponent's serve in the opening game.
Edmund did not drop a point in the next two games and lost only his third point of the match when he double-faulted in game 4 for 15-15.
But after winning the next three points, Edmund held a 4-0 lead. He looks set to take game 5 after going 40-0 up, only for Vizli to bring it back to deuce.
Edmund won the next point to earn a fourth break point of the game and made no mistake to claim a 5-0 lead in the set, at which point Vizli retired to hand his opponent an easy win.
In the next round, Edmund will meet Italy's Andreas Seppi or Radu Albert of Moldova.